Well, I just strolled last night, left my whole Glock in the refrigerator. Tripping.